A bust in Lincoln this weekend makes it six. Six marijuana growing operations uncovered in just over a week. We are digging deeper and finding out investigators think all six may be connected. Capitol Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki is on the story.
This is the latest home raided by a drug task force in Lincoln. Investigators find 50 growing marijuana plants and more drying or packaged up.
That would be the sixth house in about a week.
That makes about 4,500 plants confiscated worth as much as $9 million. Investigators believe all the operations may be connected in some form. All are rentals and spread out across the city, and each of the homes was altered to grow the plants, including tampering with the electrical lines to bypass meters. Only one of the homes had someone living in it. Tips from the public led police to uncover one of the homes.
Certainly anything that people know or smell in their vicinity that they think might be of interest. Certainly we want them to call the police.
Six suspects have been charged with manufacturing marijuana, a felony. Police say one of the people arrested was in the process of buying two of the homes. In any case, the heat police are putting on growing operations is apparently having an impact. Investigators say someone was in the process of dismantling the operation in the latest bust, and sheriff deputies found 10 potted marijuana plants dumped just outside of Lincoln.
We hope that that cuts down on anything that's happening here in the city of Lincoln and that people are thinking they might be in jeopardy to do that.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Investigators can't explain the recent rash of growing operations uncovered. They say the majority of drug arrests they make in Lincoln involve marijuana.